And there he is,
buddy.
The sexiest man alive. Look at you, man. You look good.
Thanks. Means a lot. It means a lot coming from the former sexiest man alive.
What do you mean?
Well, I just mean, you know, thanks for the support.
Of course, yeah.
As a former sexiest man alive, it just means a lot.
I never give the title up.
Weren't you sexiest man alive in 2016?
I'm sexiest man alive in perpetuity, which means for life.
Okay.
Yeah.
But I thought I was just named.
Let me ask you a question, brother.
Okay.
Am I alive?
Yeah.
I'm still alive.
Mm-hmm.
Am I still sexy?
Clearly.
You bet your sexy mouth I am.
We're sharing.
We're going to share it.
We're sharing it. All right. Are you ready?
I'll take it.
Last thing. Say something sexy.
Go vote tomorrow.
That is sexy. Ladies and gentlemen, here he is. Oh, the sash fell. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get that back up. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Let me help you. This is a big moment. There we go. All right, you ready?
Okay. I'm all tucked. I'm all tucked.
We got it.
5 minutes later.
All right. What I said was,
yes,
go vote tomorrow.
Ladies and gentlemen, the sexiest man alive.
And Chris Evans.